The Ministry of Education, Youth and Information wants all our partners to understand the new format being used to report the results of the primary exit profile of PEP. There are three sets of scores represented on the PEP Grade 6 Individual Summer Report: a placement score, a scaled score for each subject, and a percentile rank. Let's look at the placement score. The placement score is a score used to place students in a high school. This score is derived by 1. Determining the number of questions a student answered correctly on each test. 2. Weighting the various components, that is, 30% from the ability test, 20% from the performance tasks, and 50% from the curriculum-based tests. And 3. Combining these weighted scores and using them to rank and place the students. It is important to note that the higher the placement score, the better the student performed. Scaled scores. Scaled scores are used to report students' achievement of the National Standards Curriculum, NSC. Scaled scores are derived by taking the number of questions a student answered correctly on each test, then converting these to a common scale that range from 200 to 400. The report will show students' scaled scores in four subjects. The scaled scores are directly aligned to achievement level descriptors. They are beginning, developing, proficient, and highly proficient, which detail how well a student has achieved the required knowledge, skills, and competences as outlined in the NSC for each subject. They also outline the level of support students may need at each level and their overall readiness for grade 7. The score in each subject should be aligned to the appropriate achievement level in order to identify exactly where on the learning continuum the student is. And lastly, percentile rank. The ability test is reported as a percentile rank. This percentile rank tells how well a student performs on the ability test compared to all other students that sat the test. For example, a student who has 95th percentile would have performed better than 95% of all test takers on the ability test.